Hey, my name is Chris Woolcott. I'm a music major here at Illinois State, and I play the guitar like none other. I call it finger beatboxing. Best thing about finger beatboxing on my guitar is I can take it anywhere. You don't even have to use a guitar. You can finger beatbox on a desk, a chair, a table, wherever. Well, when I was little, we used to live pretty close to the high school, and I would always hear football games, Friday nights. I would hear drumline playing, and I always told my mom, I always want to be a part of that. So tried out for the drumline at high school, made it, kept playing, finally got on the instrument I wanted to. ever since, I've been playing set, doing all sorts of different percussion instruments in different bands, and turned out this was one of my favorite percussive instruments. For some odd reason, I do love doing it on the guitar. It ends up sounding the best out of anything you can beat on. Music really is a big part of my life, very passionate about it. If I didn't have it, I don't know how I'd deal with a lot of things that I have to deal with in my life, stress-related issues, things like that. If I ever do have something on my mind, I do kind of enjoy just coming out to a peaceful spot, doing my finger beatbox on my guitar, playing a little bit, letting out some emotions, you know, whatever needs to happen. Come out here by myself and it happens, and it works. Whenever I do finish college, my main goal is to work in a recording studio, produce artists, find new talent, and hopefully incorporate this into a lot of my beats and stuff. Till then, I'm just gonna keep doing what I do, sit back and relax.